Hello, I am Peaches of the E&E Models of Jackson and your host of Hit the Runway in Style. She has been featured in the Metro Business Chronicle. She is the only Reckon certified hair colorist in the Jackson metro area. Not only is she a seasoned hair designer, she also provides salon-based courses and workshops. My guest today is Leigh Boykins, and she is here to talk about what she does and how she inspires her students to be creative in hair design. So stay tuned, and we will be right back. Hi, I am Peaches of the E&E Models of Jackson. The Hit the Runway in Style show is a show designed to keep you informed on what's going on in the fashion industry. However, one show will be dedicated to saluting role models right here in the city of Jackson. So if you are a role model or would like to nominate someone to be on the show, email me at eemodelsjacksonmiss@yahoo.com or call 601-572-7722. We're back, and if you're just joining us, you're watching Hit the Runway in Style. My guest today is Leigh Boykins. Welcome to the show, Leigh.
Hey.
How are you?
Good.
When I read your article in the Metro Business Chronicle, there was so much information in there that I wanted to bring to the city of Jackson to let them know about what you do. But before we get started talking about that, I want to find out who is Leigh Boykins and what kind of got you inspired to become a hair designer.
Well, I've been doing hair for 7 years, and I've been with Redken for 4. I was inspired as a child. I had an aunt that always used to do hair, mm-hmm. and always talked to me about doing hair. And it was something I always wanted to do, but I wasn't sure if it was the career choice I wanted. Mm-hmm. And I had motivation from someone, and I went in and done it. And as soon as I got in, I knew it was what I was meant to do.
Oh, okay. So what does it mean being I know that you're a certified Reckon
artist. Yeah.
What does that really mean? What does that mean?
Well, there's two different things. If you're the certified hair, the Reckon certified artist, what that means is that I teach for Redken, I travel with Redken, I do seminars, hair shows, different types of things. We go into local distributors and do classes for other hairdressers. Okay. Being the Redken hair color certification, mm-hmm. that was a test that they made everyone do that was within Redken. Mm-hmm. And you had to pass the test to be able to continue to be an artist.
Oh, okay.
But now they've opened it up to the entire general hairdressers.
Right.
So anybody that does hair can get the Reckon certification. And all it does is just shows that to everyone else that your skills and your level of knowledge on color is a lot higher than the average.
So how long have you been a certified?
I got certified in April of 2006.
So is that a recertification? Do you have to be recertified every few years, or is that just a one-time deal?
I can see them probably continuing to give tests to us.
Oh, okay.
They had explained to us that they want everybody to stay on the top of the game uh-huh. and always know the best. Uh-huh. So it's something that they've started to make sure that their artists are at the best level.
So does that mean if a person comes in not really sure, a customer comes in and they're not really sure about the color that they want to acquire, do you mix right there on site as far as the colors? Talk a little bit more about what that means.
If a client was to come in and, you know, had a question about either the color they had or the color that they were wanting, I would just go into depth and tell them if it was the correct choice. You know, we can do a consultation, or I can just go ahead and do it. And usually they want me to go ahead and do it after we do the consultation.
Okay.
But basically I would just explain to them if that color would work with their skin tone and their eyes and their facial features. And then, you know, I can make suggestions of what I would like to see on them. Mm-hmm. But I don't ever try and make someone do what they don't want to do. You know, I take in what they want with what I would suggest, and we come up with the best.
So you also do demonstrations as far as the certification. Is that where that's done locally?
Then a Boykin educator / artist. An educator is the person that goes into the distributors, which is, you know, like the people that supply the products to the mm-hmm. salons. So we will go in there and we'll teach there to other hairdressers. It can be from cut, color, product knowledge, to color knowledge, finishing, business, mm-hmm. you know, just different things. And we are broken up in divisions, and I basically do Mississippi, Alabama, Louisiana, different areas. But in May, I will be going to Florida.
Oh, okay.
Doing a Boykin Academy class there.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, it's kind of up to you. Uh-huh. They allow you to go wherever you want to go.
So you do a mm-hmm. lots of traveling with
yeah.
that. So how long are the courses that you teach as far as when you go to those different cities?
It depends on the class we do. Okay. It can be anywhere from, if it's a product knowledge class, it's 30 minutes.
Okay.
You know, but if we're doing a color class with a demo, we could be there 2 hours to all day, depending on how in-depth we get.
Oh, okay.
So
what's the benefit of being certified? As to someone not being certified?
The benefit of being certified is the knowledge that you gain. And it really increased my business within the salon with my clients. Just being able to nail a color every time, not having to fix anything, knowing that the client was pleased 100% mm-hmm. when they walked out the door. So it's been a great benefit. And then it's also been a great benefit being an artist. And all the traveling,
okay.
You know, it's nice just to kind of get out of the environment of a salon and go and teach and share with others.
Right.
But I enjoy sharing with others.
So you work here as far as the salon, you're employed here
yes.
in the city of Jackson.
Mm-hmm. I work at the Donche Salon.
Okay, and that's in Flowood.
It's at the end of Lakeland on 25.
Oh, okay. So if someone is interested in getting in contact with you, do you have a contact number?
Uh-huh. My contact number is 601-480-9784.
Okay. We're going to take a break for a few minutes, and when we come back, we're going to talk about the hair shows that you're involved in, and I'll just talk about that for a few minutes. So stay tuned, and we'll be right back. Hi, I am Peaches of the E&E Models of Jackson. Are you a fashion designer? Fashion diva, have an upcoming fashion show in the fashion industry, or would you like to be a sponsor, then you can be a guest on the show. Contact Peaches at the E&E Models of Jackson at yahoo.com or call 601-572-7722. We're back to Hit the Runway in Style, and my guest today is Leigh Boykins. And when we went on break, we were talking about getting ready to talk about the hair shows that you're involved in. So can you kind of tell us what that means?
Well, the hair shows, at the end of this month, I go to Orlando, mm-hmm. and I am going to be learning the trends for 2008. Mm-hmm. When we come back, we will be receiving contracts for hair shows throughout the year. And we will go to them. So I don't really know where I'll be for hair shows just yet for this year. When we go to hair shows, it's basically, you know, we present and show the trends. They'll talk about any new products that are coming out. Okay. They're a lot of fun. I really like it.
So about how many do you do of those in a year's time?